Hello and welcome back to another episode on Pointed to Eternity. Today I want to start off with a question. Who is God in Ezekiel and Revelation?